0.607 grams of silver salt of tribasic acid is quantitatively reduced to 0.37 grams of silver. Calculate the molecular weight of organic acid. Let us see, it is something like a general representation if I write. Let us represent an acid like this, having three replaceable hydrogens. When it is treated with silver, it gives you Ag3A. This is going to be your salt of acid. This is going to be salt, which on reduced, which is reduced to 3H. This will be reduced to 3H. Originally, this is why we are talking about silver, metallic silver. But according to our equivalent concept, we can easily do this. Since it is given tribasic salt of a tribasic acid, so the acid is tribasic acid. So that means valency factor is equals to 3, keeping this all in mind. Now, equivalent weight of acid. Equivalent weight is equals to molecular weight of salt by 3. Equivalent weight is equals to molecular weight by 3. This is going to be your ultimately the concept of equivalent weight of salt. Equivalent weight of salt. Now here equivalent weight of silver is 108, which is equals to molecular weight of silver. So there is no change in this particular one since n factor for silver is 1. Having the data of this, we can say number of equivalents of salt is equals to number of equivalents of silver, since law of chemical equivalence says in a chemical reaction, the equivalence of reactant reacted should be equal to the equivalence of product formed. So according to the data, equivalence of salt reduced is equal to equivalence of metal displaced. Now coming to this particular one, weight by equivalent weight, which is corresponding to the salt, will be equals to weight by equivalent weight corresponding to silver. We know the weight of the salt, which is given in the question, 0.607 by equivalent weight is molecular weight by 3, so into 3 is equals to weight of silver displaced 0.37, equivalent weight is 1. So taking this forward, we get molecular weight is equals to answer solving of this. We get molecular weight is equals to 531.5 grams. Okay, after getting this particular one, 531.5, how to go further proceed? We'll see. We got molecular weight is equals to 531.5. Okay. After getting this molecular weight, how we are going to find the molecular weight of acid is the question. Molecular weight of acid. Just comparing these three, you have three hydrogens in H3A are replaced. If you see, this is equals to Ag3A minus 3Ag plus 3H. Just see here. You need to give the mass of 3 hydrogens and 1 A. But here the salt has 3 Ag and A. So we need to remove 3 Ag. Removing it, adding 3 hydrogens, then we get H3A back. So molecular weight of acid is equals to, let us write like this, molecular weight of salt minus 3 times the atomic weight of silver plus 3 times the atomic weight of hydrogen, which is equals to 531.5 minus 3 into 108 plus 3, which is equals to 210.5 grams. So this is your molecular weight of an acid. So the answer is 210.5, option A.